We faced another error. Honey wanted to log in the admin page. And click to log in. Then we see an error. The error is the MySQL real escape string. Expected exactly two parameter on given. In the line number 34, login.php. Page. Then we go to the login.php page and we go to the MySQL real escape string, the building function. But here we use the only on parameter, but we need to exactly two parameter. First of all, then here we use a two parameter. One is the username and the another is, and then we go to the database. Then we connected the database. The connection variable is the link. So we set the default connection database, the another parameter. For database class, we create the database object in here and we use the database object and the connect the link to another parameter. Then we save this code and we refresh the page. Then again we log in. Okay. The error is already gone and here we see the exact result.